pizza for Jerry.
That's me. How much do I owe you?
$8.25.
One of these days, I'm gonna end up broke, and I've spent all of my money on pizza.
You and me both.
Well, you know my name. What's yours?
Terry.
Terry? Well, Terry, I must say, I would love to have you over for pizza sometime, if you're interested.
Is that a date?
I'd say so.
In that case, give me a call.
Okay, so I know we've only been dating for a few days, but I have someone very special to me that I want you to meet.
Who?
This is Tom! He's the bestest dog in the whole world!
Tom, it's nice to meet you. Your friend is very special to me, too.
I am forever blowing bubbles. Pretty bubbles in the air. They fly so high. Then like my dreams, they fade and die. Fortune's always hiding. I've looked everywhere. I'm forever going.
Terry, come on in.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
So, I was thinking, we could have a nice dinner here like we had planned, and then go to the movies or go wine tasting. What do you think?
That would be great. Tom would love to go out.
Yes, but, well, Jerry, do we have to bring Tom with us? I thought perhaps maybe we could just...
Tom? Tom! No!
Jerry, it's okay.
Okay? Tom is dead! You left a chocolate cake next to him! Don't you know dogs can't eat chocolate?
I didn't know that applied to stuffed animals!
You don't know how much Tom means to me! If you loved me, you would care enough to keep Tom safe!
You're overreacting! It's just a stupid stuffed animal!
Get out.
Your favorite pizza.
I didn't order any pizza.
I am so sorry, and I shouldn't have put the cake where I did. I was frustrated and for once wanted it to be about Terry and Jerry and not Tom and Jerry. I know he meant the world to you, and I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, too. I shouldn't have been as mad as I was. Come on, let's not let this good pizza go to waste.